There's a lot of art that would never have been returned to its original owners, to its original positions. There's a lot of art that would have been destroyed. And there's a lot of art that would have been lost, never to be found. And no one would have found it. It wouldn't have even ended up in the wrong hands. It would have ended up in no hands at all. So they managed on those three areas, just do an extraordinary job of saving something wonderful.